You might have known of the viruses and spyware, which are sent through certain links in messaging apps. Once the person clicks on that link, the spyware gets downloaded on the phones automatically, which detects and tracks your activities. Similarly, you often see the warning messages, advising you not to attend any call you receive from an unknown number, predicting that clicking the accept button will install the virus on your phone, and that it will hack your camera, your voice recorder, your location, and all the data stored on your device. That was actually a thing. These detecting and spying softwares were discovered back in 2016, marking themselves as the primitive versions of viruses. As the technology is improvising itself in a good way, so is in a bad way. This spying software has also adapted to this need for advancement. Since people were aware and hesitant of clicking foreign links and attending suspected calls, the Pegasus spyware came into the ground. Pegasus is spyware manufactured by Israeli technology company NSO, which has taken the internet by storm. NSO is named after its three founders, Niv, Shalev, Omri. These three hacking masters have cleverly looked for the loopholes in the Android and iOS software for mobile devices, creating this new detecting method. This latest version of detective software doesn't require the target person to accept their call or click their link. It simply gets installed on your phone, while this strange incoming call is ringing on your phone, whether you attend it or not. Since 2019, Pegasus has used WhatsApp calling to get itself installed on the device and after use it to detect the target's activities. Pegasus has recently announced that it has identified some flaws in the iMessage of Apple's mobiles, which has allowed it to track the activity of all 1 billion Apple phones being used around the globe. Pegasus is a very powerful remote detecting and spying tool. It functions completely as if someone else is using your phone, holding it in his hands. Moreover, the spyware installs and hides in a very secret place on the phone that the users can't even check if their phone is infected by this virus or not. That thus makes it impossible for the persons being detected to know how much their mobiles are currently under surveillance by this spyware. However, according to the research of international media, 50,000 plus phone numbers have been bugged by it. You might think, how this powerful software was created after all. Although the companies such as Google and Apple spend millions of dollars every year to improvise and maintain the security of their data, how did they become so vulnerable to this virus? The flaws exploited by the hackers could have been identified and corrected by these companies long before. Apple proclaims to have developed the best security system in its devices, but it has also given up on Pegasus. Even though it keeps on updating its system, this failure means a lot. The truth is that the hackers were intelligent enough to oversmart these companies. Although they were offered a giant sum of money so they can reveal these flaws to the companies, they refused. They have you identified the weak spots, using them in their own favor. How can you check and remove the Pegasus spyware from your phone? The method to recognize if your mobile has the virus or not has not been discovered yet. And since you cannot know where the spyware might be hiding in your phone, you cannot possibly do anything to remove it from your device if supposedly it is there. However, there are some signs and preventive measures. The first sign of Pegasus is that your mobile will be consuming more data than usual. Secondly, your battery will drain out earlier than expected. If you are observing these signs, then potentially your information might be at its risk. It is being believed that Pegasus might download it on the hard drive or memory of your phone. So, if you are at the risk, rebooting your phone might help you get rid of it. That is mainly the reason why some politicians and business personals keep on switching their phones on and off. You might be thinking, who is using this spyware right now? At an advanced level, this spyware is being used by governments of many countries, who bought it from Israel. The governments use it to hack and track the activity of politicians, journalists, activists, and executives. In Canada, the virus was first recognized in the Citizen Lab for the first time in 2016, on the mobile phone of Ahmed Mansour, who works as an activist of human rights in Canada. After its research, the Citizen Lab reported that it has identified this spyware on the smartphones being used in 45 countries around the world. WhatsApp also identified in 2019 that its data is getting stolen from its app by this spyware. Stay tuned to us for more informative videos. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, go become a subscriber now. See you in the next video.